5:06, a local cyclist overcame massive odds to complete one of the hardest cycling courses in the world, the Tour de France.
Yeah, despite finishing last at every stage, Lawson Craddock did not give up. Channel 2 Sophia Ojeda joins us now with a look back at his incredible journey and how his hard work is helping others rebuild after Harvey. Good morning.
Good morning, Owen and Rachel. Talk about perseverance, talk about determination, talk about pure heart. Craddock was 145th out of 145 cyclists, but he never gave up. And this was him going up against a shoulder injury. He came in dead last in every single stage. And he had a huge gash above his eye, but you know what? He told himself that he would not stop the race unless he absolutely had to. He wasn't just doing it for himself or the glory. He said he was raising money for the Houston Velodrome, the track where he grew up learning how to cycle, the outdoor track that was damaged by Hurricane Harvey. And Craddock promised to donate $100 to the Velodrome for every stage that he finished. Carl Jones coached Craddock for a few years back when he was 13. He says he's not surprised by Craddock's pure determination.
We're proud of our guy. We're proud of Lawson. We are happy that he's thought of the Alkaid Velodrome, a place that he was raised, and to keep the programs going. We're really proud of him.
We are really, really proud of him. Now, Craddock had a goal of raising about $102,000 for the Velodrome. He's already at more than $220,000. And even though he finished dead last, again, H-Town is proud of you, Craddock. We are so proud of what you could do during the Tour de France. Now, coming up in the next hour, what that money will do for this area and for Houston cycling, we'll have that coming up. Reporting just outside of the Velodrome on the west side of Houston, Sophia Ojeda, KPRC, Channel 2 News.
So inspiring, yeah, Sophia. Cool. Thank you.